I said publicly, as to the next presidential election, that I think we need to move on for both parties. It's a next generation of leaders. I think it's important that, you know, particularly on the Republican side, we've had a series of four losses in a row: the 2018 midterms, the presidential in 2020, the special Georgia election, which actually was in 2021, the midterms in 2022. I think the public has spoken and would like to see a change. There are lots of interesting people.